Sometimes I wonder how Mr. Jones gets all his information.
Beats me. He sure is connected, though. We'd be nowhere without him.
What did he do before the war?
I don't know. Probably worked on Wall Street or something. I think Chris and him go way back.
Oh, there you are. Good work handling that Soviet stronghold. Very inspired. We've really stirred them up this time. They've added plenty of reinforcements. We'll need to start operating at night, so stick to the shadows and avoid their floodlights. There are three areas to deal with here. The Soviets are unloading BTRs at the docks. That'll be our first target. Next is the power plant. Some of our fighters tried to take it last night, but were caught. We think they're being held somewhere close by. Last is the movie theater. It's a bit of a mystery to us, but a lot of troops are moving in and out of the area, so we need to take action. This will be a tough assignment, Chris. We know you can handle it. Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Some elite Soviet forces have their HQ located here, so it's heavily guarded. Hoist our flag over. It'll be a tremendous boost to our fighters' morale. Secure the movie theater. Soviets are using it to temporarily house prisoners before sending them to Alaskan labor camps. You'll want to eliminate the chopper service pad. It'll bring down the number of units protecting the power station. Take out the power station on the Manhattan side of the water. Power lines run parallel with the bridge and into the adjoining areas, supplying power to most of downtown. Destroying the power lines will kill the floodlights in the docking area, making it easier to infiltrate.
You bet.
Come on, let's knock some
Follow
chips.
Me. It's your thing. Lead on. Defend here.
Team,
I'll be right here.
Soldiers took my son. He did nothing. They're holding a whole group of people down at the harbor. Oh, this is horrible. Please help. I want my son back.
Regroup.
Everybody,
lead on.
C4? I use it on that bridge over there.
Move it!
Go, go, go!
Okay.
back here. Abort squad!
Thank you.
your ground.
All of you back.
Defend.
I've got this position.
Defend this area. Let's go.
Defending position.
They're gonna send us to the camps for sure. Help us. We need to get back to the sewers. The Reds will be looking for us up here.
Here.
Let's move!
Here.
your ground. You heard me.
Yes, sir.
Squad! Yes, sir!
Oh,
no!
Oh,
no!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
this. You'll be fine.
Taking out the power lines in the back will do the trick. buddy.
Back in a minute.
Thank you.
back here. Let's go, let's go.
I'm with you.
Fall back. Get moving. You'll be fine.
I feel much better now, thank you. I'm already better.
War against the rebels. Earlier tonight, a rebel stronghold was successfully captured by our troops. The head of the group is one of the most prominent leaders and symbols of the underground resistance, none other than the brother of the alleged Freedom Phantom. The Phantom has been unmasked. His real name is Christopher Stone, a 32-year-old plumber. After a brief interrogation by our intelligence officers, the brother, Troy Stone, confessed to his participation in many crimes carried out by the rebel group. Now repentant, Troy Stone has agreed to send a plea to his brother to stop further terrorist activities. We take you live to a press conference at City Hall.
Citizens of New York, a dark chapter in your history is drawing to a close. Here now is the brother of the Freedom Phantom, with a special plea to his brother to desist from further fighting.
brother and I, we were just bored and we sort of drifted into crime at a young age due to a lack of direction or ideals and playing video games all night, violent ones. And the society we grew up in kind of abandoned us, you know, but it's never too late to straighten out. So Chris, for my sake and the sake of the new system, I beg you to stop your terrorist activities. Okay, just surrender to the authorities and they'll treat you fairly. The Soviet government gives you their word of honor. Just please do as they ask.
It is obvious that the heroic Soviet army has
Everything I said was lies. They forced me, Chris. Don't believe this naked propaganda. Keep fighting. Set us all free.
And now to the weather for tomorrow. I hear it is getting colder, Comrade Ilyana.